Leave. I am so pissed. Let me get out of the way and say, a parent is supposed to be there for you, to nurture you, to love you, and to help you through your time of need. Right? Am I wrong? No. Okay. Today, I came home from school. Of course, every day, getting picked on, like usual. Little me, don't be wrong. Look at this. But, I got off the bus. I went to my mom. I said, Mom, they're picking on me again. She looked at me, she said, what the hell are they picking on you this time, teeny boy? Mom, why you pick on me? She looked at me, she said, you know what? If I went to your school, man, I would probably pick on you too. Mom, why you act like this? You're supposed to help me. She said, no. I try to help you lose weight. You don't want to help yourself. So why you want me to help you, kitty boy? Oh, man, I get so mad. I said, listen here, bitch. Fuck you. I don't need you. I don't need your school. And I definitely don't need your loving care. Boop. Fuck you, bitch. Oh, man, she got mad when I said that. She said, you little son of a bitch. You better go get me a switch. I was like, did I say that out loud? And so, when Mom gave me that look, I knew I was in trouble. I didn't care. I can fuck that bitch anyways. She picked on me more than anybody did. Ooh, that made me so mad. Then she like, go get me a bell. No. Why not? You're going to hit me. No. You know, she said, you little bastard, you better go give me a bell. I looked at her right in the eye and I said, fuck you, bitch. Then I took off running and I never came home. Which my mama always said, I'll never amount to nothing, but look at this. I'm like living the high life. I got me a camper. My fridge is full of food. What? Who else is that? Nobody but me.